This is one of the most important self-portraits by Rembrandt. It's painted at a turning point in his career. Up to this time, he painted very finely. He was always working on commission, and now he starts out on his own with his own workshop, and he paints suddenly very freely, starts to experiment. Rembrandt, the rebel, as we know him in paint, becomes Rembrandt in this painting.
Toen zette hij schouder, maar hij is afgelopen.